この一つのボールで世界を変えよう。皆さん寄付してください。
お願いします。
Ein Ball kann das Welt ändern. Du kannst auch. Bitte spenden.
Una parola può cambiare il mondo. Falla anche tu.
A ball can change the world. So can you. Make a donation today.
So we'll see how this goes. Romania has already played on pitch 3 today, and let's see if they come back here.
Romania lost their game, right? Yeah. I don't remember anymore. Just so many of them.
All right, we're ready to begin. It looks like Scotland will start with the ball. And we're off here. Scotland to start with the ball. Back to the goalie here. Right through the middle here to the side. Number seven. Number seven. Back up to the side of seven. Right back up top. The three. Back to seven. Back to three. Nice one touch pass over to five. Goal! 1-0 Scotland. And me on for Romania here on the side. Very ferocious tackling from Scotland there. Ambrose. Number seven with the shot, but again, a nice save by the goalie here for Scotland. A feed right through the middle. A good feed there by number there to number five. To three. Over to seven. Nice one. Oh, very good play on the interception there by number five for Romania. And out to the side there, bouncing off the wall. Oh, giveaway. Beautiful play. Oh, he couldn't turn in time, though. And here we go, side here. This is number five. Number five. And we've had it. It's a Romania ball here. We're not sure what. We're actually not sure what the call is, but it's going to be given to the goalie. The call is. I'm actually not sure to say the least. So, anyways, the Romania ball here. To number seven. Seven. Got five behind him there, so five's on the top here. Got seven, and he's got himself on the other side there. I believe that's two. Back. Interception by Scotland, number three here. 1-2 across here. Three. One time. Oh, way off the post. Rebound. Nice save by the goalie. And immediately counterattack for Romania. And back to the goalie. Number five here for Scotland. Right across. Oh, one time shot. And oh, both missed, unfortunately. Both were waiting for the ball and both did not go for it, unfortunately. So now we've had two hands on the boards. It will be Scotland's ball. Yep. Again, it is an indirect free kick, not a roll. And there, immediately there, we've had. Again, Romania will take this, the indirect kick now. And here, 1-2 here, within the goalie and the two sides. Number five, number three, five, three, and that's a slide. That's a slide, and he's hurt. Number five is down, and he's hurt. That was a very mean tackle there by number nine. That was a slide in, unfortunately, there. That did not look good. Buddy's back up. Number five is back. He's all right, but still. And good show of fair play there with the handshake. Like I said, it was most likely accidental slide anyways, but still. Like I said, we are back on here. Scotland starts with the ball. Three. Good save. Rebound. Back up to five. Three. Oh. Back in there for five. Nine and five right inside there. Five for Scotland. Right back across here. Seven. Five. Seven. Save. Good save there. Five. Air the shot. Goal! 2-0 Scotland. Very nice tackle. Again, good save there by the goalie. And number five, the captain starts the ball there. That was a very forceful tackle there. That was a very forceful tackle by number three. The Scots are playing very forceful football here right now. So Romania restart the play. Right into the corner to number five. Five. Back to the goalie. Whoa! He put outside there, does it? Number seven. Tried to do it there. He could not get the shot connected in time. All right, back to the goalie. Bouncing off the walls to number three. Number three turns. Five. Back across to three. Three turns back up to five. There's back and forth right now. They're trying to see what's going on here. Three. Five. Shot. Good save. And back out to start again. Oh, we've had a miss. The pass wasn't timed properly there. Five. Very good play by Scotland to get that back. Three. Beautiful control there in the middle. Three. Back out to five. Nice cut back. Three. It's between five and three and now trying to find an opening to find a seven. Seven! Oh! Couldn't cross it back in time. Good save again. The roll again, the goalie did not roll at that time, so now Romania has the ball. Five. Seven. Oh, that was a very close tackle there. Five. Very defensive and very, very aggressive playing by the Scots right now. Nine. Five. Shot. Good save. He holds on for a second here to see what he can do. Right into the corner. Three. And we've had a playoff there. It will be Romania's ball. I believe there was a push of some kind there. So number five. Out to nine. Back to five. Over to seven. Block shot, it will be a corner. We're back on to number seven here. The roll in for the corner. Five. Back to seven. Back to five. Five lines up here. He's going across the nine. Oh, unfortunately the touch didn't work. It's into the goalie's crease here. Good play there by the Scots to get back to their goalie. Nice cut in. Number four is here. Back over to three. Shot. Beautiful save again. Great save there by the goalie to get that one. We wait to get the ball back here. Here we go. Three. Trying to get the... That's halftime, folks. At halftime, it is Scotland 2, Romania 0. All right, we're back on for the second half here. It is Scotland 2, Romania 0. Let's see if Romania can get some goals into the second half. Their goalie's been very busy, so let's see if he gets a little less action this time around. It's going to be a line violation there by Romania, and Scotland will have the indirect free kick right at top here, be taken by number 6. Romania didn't really agree with that call, but a little discussion with the Romanians and the referee there, but nice one-touch play by Scotland there. 6 turns. Good save again by the Romanian goalkeeper. Got a foul. It'll go to Romania. 5. Back to the goalie. To number 9, Marcel. And we got a foul again. It will be Scotland's ball this time. That's a goal! And it's 3-0 Scotland there, right off the indirect free kick. And number 9, Marcel here with the ball, but couldn't get it out. So back right in there. Number 4. All right, back to the goalie again. We're going back and forth from between goalies right now. Again, off the boards. Right back to the goalie. And right off the boards again. This time, Scotland does keep possession of the ball. Nice turn by number 2. He's got 6 with him. But, oh, we've had a... And unfortunately, no one was there for it. So the goalie has the ball back. Number 6. Nice move there to get around number 7, Oprea. Scotland slows it down a little bit here as they try and open up a hole here in the Romanian defense. Number 4. Back out to the side. Number 4 back on top. Again, just back and forth action to see if they can find that hole. There, that might be shot right there. Nope. Back across the other way. 4, being very patient. Goal! That is 4. 4-0. And again, right back towards the Romanian side here. Number 4 has got it back. We've had a foul. And that shot, oh, we've gone way into the crowd there. A little far off that shot, but we're back on here. It's 4-0. And now we're back here. We have an indirect free kick for Scotland here. Number 4 to take it. Goes on the side. Back to 4. Across the 6. Back across there to 4. 4. Feeds it off to 6. Back to 4. We're back and forth action again here, trying to open a hole in the Romanian defense. 4. Very patient play by Scotland here. They get that space. 6. Back across. And there's the space. Oh, good save. Rebound. Goal! Goal for Scotland. 5-0. Oprea there for Romania. Tried to put it back in, but he was not ready. And right back to the goalkeeper for Romania. On the side here, the captain for Romania trying to find an option. We had a foul. It will be Romania's ball for... Romania with the ball. Number 5. Feeds it back around. The Romania starts moving the ball around now. Let's see what they can do. 9, Marcel. 5. Back to Marcel. Back up top to the captain. 5. Out to the left. The captain. 9. Oh, that's crossbar. Very close. And number 4 here on the ball. The wall nicely played there. Into the corner. But right back to the Romanian goalkeeper. Again, good touch. Scotland ready to start this up. Oh, and that was a handball there, unfortunately, but a little bit of a slip and got his hand on there, so Romania takes the indirect free kick from there. Right back to their goalkeeper. Number 9, Marcel. Deflected out number 6. Number 6 with a chance. Oh. That will be a corner for Scotland. The referee's calling corner. The goalie for Romania does disagree with that, but referee's call is final. Some substitutions for Scotland. Number 5 and number 7 are back out. With number 2. At the top, 7. Back to 5. 7. Oh, back to the goalkeeper. 5, 2, way across the 7, 5, good turn there by 2 to keep to shield the ball there, 5, nice space, 5, and he's going there, that's a goal, 6 now. Immediately out top there. That is in the crease there. That is a foot in the crease. Scotland restarts the play here. 6-0. 7 for Scotland here with the ball. Nice flick over to 5. Good play. Open air play there. 7. Lost space there on the other side. 7. Turn. Back over. 7. Some instant pressure going on here. 5. Oh, he tried to curl, but unfortunately went above the top. Romania goal kick here. Romania to restart the play. Back and forth between the goalie right now here. Romania's goalie trying to find an option to play with here. They'll bounce it off the wall right to Scotland again. The goalkeeper holds on to it. A nice feed into number 2. Be back behind here. Nice one time coming in. That's a goal. That is 7. 7-0 Scotland right now. We've had a foul. It'll go towards Romania there. Romania to restart the play. And the captain over to 9. 7 for Scotland. A nice feed over to their striker. 5. 7. 5. 2. Back to 5. Back to 7. They're just very patient back and forth playing. I think they're just going to... The clock's near, the game's nearly over here, so they're just trying to make sure that they keep possession here. They do already have a very commanding lead of 7-0, so. 7, 5, back to 7, 5. That is it! The final score, Scotland 7, Romania 0.